Nearly 7 years ago, we published a drill that showed breaststrokers using flip turns and no underwater pole to better simulate long course training in a short course pool. Here's another level to that. Why do it? If you only have a short course pool to train in, sometimes you need to develop methods that allow you to get used to taking more strokes in a row, like you'll need in a long course pool. How to do it? Swim breaststroke like you typically do. When you come to the wall for the turn, flip rather than touching with your hands. Flip just far enough away from the wall so that you can't touch it. Initiate a short, quick breaststroke kick to regain your rhythm and swim away. How to do it really well, the fine points. Challenge yourself to not just do this for 50s, but for extended workload, make your pool even longer. Try skipping the underwater pole for 75s or even 100s. It's a great challenge for swimmers and fun for coaches to be able to see how the stroke holds together over the extended distances.